One of the coolest features I've found in Snagit is grab text. It uses optical character recognition, which enables you to edit text or extract text from any screenshot. Here's a few ways I find it useful. So I need to give my colleague some feedback on this draft web page. There's just some placeholder text here now, but if I come up to the selection tool, I can highlight an area that I want to change the text. I'll right-click it and hit Edit Text. Now I can change the text to anything I want. I find this is a lot easier than trying to give feedback just through instant messages or in a text-only tool because it shows the placement on the page. Another great way to use this is to extract text. So I need to enter some product ID numbers into a different system. My coworker sent this, but instead of sharing the document, he sent me just an image. I can select the area that I need to extract. Right click, and then try grab text. Now I can copy paste this information into the other system. I hope you keep uncovering new ways that Snagit can help you, because I keep finding more.